You know, God, whether you realize it or not, is deeply committed to you. God is mindful of you. God loves you. God knows you. God desires to intervene into your life in transformative ways. The issue is, will I trust that commitment? Now, I have issues with trust. I have to be honest with you. They go back to my childhood. I was fortunate when I was in middle school and into high school that I would be invited to be a part of leadership. And sometimes when you were a part of leadership at your school, you would go on a retreat, or they would have a day at the school before school would start where you would come and you would gather with other young people that were going to be school leaders too that year. And normally they would have icebreakers, exercises that we would participate in that would help us to gain trust amongst each other so that we could be effective leaders during the school year. And one of these exercises is called the trust fall. Have you ever heard of this exercise, this icebreaker before? What you're supposed to do is turn your back to the other people on your team. And you're supposed to put your arms across your chest like this, close your eyes, and fall backwards. See, that's where my problem starts right there. That I'm supposed to fall. I don't know these people. And if I do know them, what if I did something to offend them? They might, and especially in middle school, I'm sorry, but I'm just not convinced that two giggly middle school girls are going to catch a middle school boy. I just don't believe this. I just don't think the percentages are in my favor as a middle school boy, especially if you're not wearing deodorant. I just think those girls are going to let me drop. That was my thinking in middle school, and this has chased me my whole life. It has been 4 or 5 times I've been on a retreat. I've been at some camp in the woods somewhere, and I'm supposed to turn my back on some people and just fall. I have some trust issues. And it's not just them. I don't even trust me. What if I don't fall right? What if I slip? What if I'm off balance? See what I'm saying? Trust issues. Not falling, putting all of me towards some people. I have trust issues. But here's the big question. Will I put my full trust in God? Will I allow the fullness of who I am, what I carry, what I'm struggling with, to fall spiritually into the arms of God? I want you to know, sisters and brothers, whether you've acknowledged it or not yet, whether you live like it or not yet, God can catch and take on the full weight of your life. God is so committed to you. God loves you so much. God is so mindful of you that God is saying, yes, come on. You can bring the full weight of your marriage, your single life, your stresses, your career, your brokenness, your unresolved issues, wherever you are, a teenager, a grandparent, newly married, single, in college, in high school, whatever that is, you can let the whole weight of your life fall into the grace, into the love, into the peace, into the truth, into the wisdom, into the power, into the new life of God.